Bureau's investigation of the Plum Island conspiracy has taken him to Washington, D.C. He's just cornered a key player, a man who knows Plum Island's secrets. Dr. Breeze, you were in charge of Plum Island, is that correct?
That's right.
Roger Breeze. Dr. Roger Breeze. In the 1990s, he ran the lab dreamed up by Nazi scientist Eric Traub. Plum Island had some of its biggest security breaches under his watch. Now that Homeland Security has taken over, he's running the over.